Come back to Let's Play Clannad. I randomly thinking to myself that I should probably record some more Pokemon Coliseum today, if possible. Like, I think I've recorded 40 parts in total so far, and you know, it's not exactly catching up completely on the uploading, but it's starting to get there. And you know, yeah. Doesn't even have anything to do with this LP, but whatever. I always do that. Like, if I like have an announcement for an LP, I usually freaking mention it in either the Clannad LP or the Sims 2 LP. Which surprisingly I've recorded in total since the last upload is like I think four different parts now. Added to that, it's at a very slow pace compared to other LPs, because I very rarely record for that. He's a third-year senior, it's pointless. They won't let him in the club. He's the kind of guy that would start doing something that miserable. It seemed like Sonohara notices. He stops dribbling and starts walking towards us.
Yo!
Ohayou gozaimasu, Sonohara-san. Sonohara-san.
バスケットボール始めたんですね。勘違いするなよ。これは手段だ。はい。合唱部のアマちゃんともに分からせてやるんだよ。ハンデなんて関係ないってことをな。やってくれるよな、岡崎。僕たちでバスケ部のレギュラーどもに3on3を挑むんだよ。そして勝ってやるんだ。How
did you think of something like that?
悔しいじゃないか。
あんなハンデを盾に我が物顔されてんだぜ。スノハラさん。ん?手は出さないでください。絶対に。大丈夫だよ。それこそ僕たちの負けだ。これは正々堂々と勝負して勝つことに意味があるんだからな。トモヤ君。There's
that new valid string. Make a ticket about it again. Man, we're gonna see this quite often, aren't we? Nagisa, get your shit together, man. Get your name back in that box right now. Ticklish. What?
Tomoya-kun wa dou shimasu ka?
Seriously, Tomoya's name is a no valid string.
Yarou ze, Okazaki.
Whatever the hell that means. I think someone even explained in the comments at some point what that was about, but I forgot. I can't, you know that. I can't push my right shoulder anymore.
大丈夫だ! シュートは僕に任せろ! お前は司令塔でいい!
I'm not doing it. Why do I need to get caught up in this plan that you've ripped straight out of some shonen manga?
そりゃ岡崎! お前も当事者だからだ!
You're no Kyosuke, man! You can freaking do this shit! Hell if I know, keep your shonen manga plan to yourself! Let's go, Nagisa!
でも...
I forcibly grab Nagisa's arm and start to run from Sonohara.
Oi, mateyo! Okazaki!
His angry voice kept on shouting.
Tomoya-kun! Tomoya-kun te ba!
Your name has returned!
Be quiet, if you get caught up in that, you...
Nan desu ka?
You'll be spending less time together with me. There's no way I could tell someone like that straight up. I can't shoot, I just drag us down and embarrass myself.
Sunohara-san itte mashita. Shuto wa utanakute ii itte.
And it's gone.
Sore nara Tomoya-kun mo dekimasu.
I can't do it.
Tomoya-kun, Sunohara-san wo tetsudatte agemashou.
No matter how many times you ask, I won't agree. I hurry Nagisa.
Tomoya-kun! Tomoya-kun te ba!
You know, some of it can be really confusing. I don't think her name was even in that line. What do I say? She keeps calling me a ticket. I wouldn't have even been able to imagine this scene just a few weeks ago. A lot of things have changed since I met Nagisa, including that her name mysteriously keeps disappearing. Not just me. Sonohara, too. Everyone that meets Nagisa changes. I don't know exactly how, but... We're moved in some way away from being the worst. As always, I buy some bread with Nagisa and sit in the courtyard.
いつもすみません.
Seriously, might as well just kept the freaking thing, say, in Fergauer instead. If this is what a freaking dealio is gonna be now that we refer to her as Nagisa instead of by last name. Nah, let her sit down on the stone steps.
いただきます.
Yeah. Nom 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 nom. We were a really normal pair. Except we, when we eat, we're like nom 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 nom.
お弁当. 明日から作りたいです.
Nagisa stopped eating and murmured to me. It's fine, it'll just make your mornings hectic, wouldn't it?
作りたいです.
I said it's fine, it's a lot of work, right?
本当に作りたいんです.
Yeah, don't bother, you shouldn't try to take so many things on at once.
作りたいです.
You're quite verbal.
すみません.
It's enough for me if we can just be together like this.
そうなんですか?
Yeah, so instead of doing that, just promise me you won't start looking at other guys.
はい、わかりました.
Munch, munch.
Yo!
Right as we finish lunch, something appears that stirs up our calm scene.
練習だ、来いよ!
Did you hear what I said this morning?
何だっけ?
I'm not getting involved. Do it on your own.
口ではそう言うが、本心は違うな。 お前はバスケがやりたい。僕には分かっている。 さあ、来い。
I told you I'm not going.
天の弱なやつだな。 まあいい。古川、来いよ。
私ですか?
手伝ってほしいんだ。
私… ドリブルしながら走れないです。下投げでないとシュートもできないです。それは運動音痴というんだそうです。
If I were to play basketball, I wouldn't know what the hell I was doing because I don't even know the rules.
大丈夫。ゴール前に立ってるだけでいいんだよ。それだけでいいんですか? ああ、どんなに運動音痴でもできる。わかりました。
Cutting me off, she stands up then starts to go to follow Sonohara. On her way, she makes a noise and stops.
ん?古川、どうしたの?
すみません。やっぱり手伝えないです。
あ?どうして?
他の男の人についていってはダメなんです。
他の男?
Oh, shit. Sonohara might suddenly realize the racial relationship between me and Nagisa. I don't know why, but because like we're so used to like calling her Fergauer in the freaking lines of dialogue and all that here, whatever, and the text, whatever, and it's just like whenever like now that I switch to like referring to her as Nagisa, it becomes a bit kind of different. If he finds out, he'll use it as my weakness.
Hi.
どうして? 岡崎はいいのに!
それはですね… 私は今日から智也君のですね…
Hey, Nagisa!
Hi.
Didn't you say you had to do something in the staff room? Shouldn't you be going?
職員室?
Yeah, you should go. Hurry up. I said go!
はい、わかりました!
She quickly runs off. After watching her leave, Sonohara looked at me. Hate to break it to you, Tomoya, but even though you were trying to use that to cover up that, you did just call her Nagisa. Sonohara is obviously gonna, like, notice that.
Tomoya-kun?
And that as well. Yeah, my name is Tomoya, Yohei-kun. He coldly looks at me.
お前さ、変わった?
You'll wanna talk. Sonohara shrugs his shoulders and lets out a breath.
そうだね.
Then he puts the ball on one of his fingers, hits it with the other hand, and starts to spin it around and around. The two of us silently sat there watching the ball. In all its awkward glory. Then after school, and then meeting up with Nagisa, it was the first time we had any free time at all. It'd be better if I waited, or maybe I should be greeting her instead. Actually, before I figure that out, I need to do something about this foe. If I just started to run away, it'd be too obvious, so I guess I need to just naturally sneak out. But...
Oi, Tomoya-kun!
Just as I had put my books back into my desk, he starts talking.
練習するよな?
I won't, Yoheiku.
いや、トモヤ、お前はするね。
He grabs my arm. Let go of me, Yohei. I grab his... the way I said that. Let go of me, Yohei. I grab his arm and try to pull us apart by force. It's actually kind of odd to hear Sunohara, like, say... A in Tomoya's name and not saying Ogizaki and all that. We're so used to that. I grab his arm and try to pull us apart by force. But he obstinately... Hold on. Whatever. Both of us use all of our strength. Someone passing by us raises their voice as they see us holding onto each other's arms and smiling at each other. What?
Hurrah! Nani kanchigai shiten da yo, teme!
Sunohara snaps.
Yeah.
Sensing an opportunity, I run away. Retreat! I run at full speed down the corridor until I reach the B-class marker. Nagisa. I look for her on the other side of the open door. In a seat next to the window, Nagisa is still in her seat, putting her textbooks inside her bag. What is she so optimistic about? Look over here! Nagisa's eyes meet mine right as I begin to pray. Nagisa laughs in an awkward way like, this isn't the time for We don't hurry, Sunohara will catch us. I friendly motion for her to hurry up. I'm not sure if it was my doubtful look or if she just realized how serious I was, but after a bit she finally stood up and hopped over to me.
どうしましたか?
Sunohara is coming, let's run. I grab her hand, it doesn't matter if anyone is watching us anymore.
はい.
By now, I can only think about escaping Sunohara. We run through the school gates. Then we run down the slope. I like how the anime version handled it, because like, they have like kind of a montage of Sunohara just like constantly going up the Tomoya dish. Like, let's play basketball, and at one point he's on the toilet, like that, he's just like, oh. Over the freaking stall, he's just like, let's play basketball, and Tomoya's like, ah! Okay, he won't try to follow us now.
Doki doki shimashita.
He's just so persistent.
Demo, nandaka tanoshikatta desu.
You really are carefree, aren't you?
So desu ka?
This is just our first time going back from school together since we started going out. If this keeps up, it seems like it'll be pretty tiring. Jeez, how just like us. Alright then, I take a deep breath. There's lots of time after school. As long as I'm with Nagisa, I could go anywhere. What should we do?
Sate, 戻りましょう!
Excuse me?
教室に戻りましょう!
Why?
私、 カバン 持ってないです。 それに、 掃除当番です。
You know, you're a pretty dumb girl.
Yo, Okazaki.
Yo, Sonobi.
誰が Snoopy だ、 こら。 うまく 逃げおおせたつもりか?
I thought I did, but...
ん?
I just got some good exercise.
運動はこれからだっての!
We're already done. Once Nagisa is done sweeping, we're leaving.
ん? どうして待ってんの?
Does it matter why?
Hmm.
He gets an unpleasant smile. Maybe he's starting to figure it out. No, I think we've been acting the same together as we were yesterday. But that guy's freakishly aware of these kinds of things. Honestly, I'm surprised he still hasn't been like, Nagisa? Just like, you know, just like, at, with a question mark at the end of it, at him and just be like, why are you calling her Nagisa? Isn't it, what's up with that now? Because here we talk to people by last name usually. Unless like they're close or anything like that. Or something. I don't really know how things work like that. It's just a matter of time until he finds out. Yeah. This is the last guy I want to let know about this.
Nagisa-ne.
It'd be like, imagine if that applied to me as well. Like, other people who refer to me by last name. But, oddly enough, my last name pretty much is a first name as well, basically. So, it probably wouldn't make all that much of a difference. Although, it'd be very odd for me, I gotta say. But what is it? It was just a matter of time, I guess.
お待たせしました.
Yo.
あれ? 篠原さんも待っていてくれたんですか?
ああ! 渚ちゃんはうちの部のマネージャーだからね!
うちの部?
期間限定 3-on-3 部!
Don't decide that she's involved all on your own.
全然構わないです!
Whoa! After hearing Nagisa's reply, I dropped my shoulders heartbroken. You don't want to spend your time at school with me.
楽しそうです!
Spending time with me, fine.
ですが, 一つだけ条件があります.
ん? 何?
智也君も一緒にいさせてください. 篠原さんと二人きりになるわけにはいきませんので.
ん? どうして?
それは… 私は智也君の…
Nagisa, hey!
はい?
Don't you have something to do in the staff room?
ないです. 昼休みも行ったんですけど, やっぱり用なかったです.
Okazaki, お前わざと話し切ってない?
No, I'm not. Anyway, aren't you the one that's supposed to be helping Nagisa out? When did things get reversed?
もうパンなんかどうでもいいんだよ. 合唱部の奴らに目にもの見せてやる.
パン?
Oh, it's not.
とにかく来いっての!
行きましょう、智也君. これが今しかできない学校生活だと思います.
We weren't able to see each other off. That's how this continues to feel. And Nagisa just silently grabbed the cuff of my shirt. Just care. The sun sets. I douse my head with tap water to wash away all my sweat.
Hi, どうぞ.
Nagisa hands me a towel. What the hell am I doing? I place the towel on my head and start to walk.
私たちの部活動です. 楽しいです.
Nagisa must be satisfied with just this. I can't play basketball after all. I couldn't do anything but pass the ball over and over.
そんなことないです. 智也君, すごくかっこよかったです.
Really?
智也君のパスってすごく本格的です.
As if?
本当にすごかったです. それで… 私… ずっとドキドキしてました.
Why?
それは… こんなかっこいい人が私の彼氏なんだって思って…
You know, you…
はい!
I'm surprised you're saying things that embarrassing.
恥ずかしかったでしょうか?
Yeah, but I'm happy.
どっちですか? 言ってもいいんですか? 言わない方がいいんですか?
You can go ahead and say them as much as you want. Enough to make me able to roll around in embarrassment.
はい! 頑張ってみます!
Oh god, no. No, don't be like that, man. Romance is actually kind of awkward, man. Like, there's like… In one part of the Sims 2 LP that I recorded quite a while back, like, now that like my sim has like found love at last, whenever there's any romance, I'm just like kind of just sitting there during the recording and just like… Awkward, what do we do? What do I say about all this? And just like… This is awkward. But with Clannad and stuff like that, even with all the romance and all that when it comes in, I just like… Doesn't really like… make me feel awkward or anything, but in a sense too, it feels very awkward. Her smiling face that the setting sun shines on. I wanted to watch it forever. It's something that brings me relief. Illusionary world. Yeah, it's gotta be numbers. Did you see that? Yeah, it's totally numbers. Was that, I think it's the sixth one now? If I'm remembering those Roman numerals, are that what they called correctly? This world really did end. Life cannot be born. I knew that well. The animals went to life. There was something that used to be alive. The only one with life was her. Then what exactly am I? I have a consciousness, but not like those things. I liked a girl. I want to always be with her. No matter where she walked, I would follow her. I'll follow even if I am hated. That was my consciousness, my sentence. Being here is proof of that. Then, where did I come from? Where did my consciousness come from? I tried to remember. Or I tried to remember before I was born. From the pool in the depths of my consciousness. To the far past, the far future, a place where I was. A place where my heart feels warm. Was there a place more beautiful than this? Were there a lot of things and did you have fun every day? Even then, you weren't lonely? That's right. A place where there were a lot of things, where I had fun and I wasn't lonely. I was there. If I didn't have this body, I'd probably end up back there. But right now, my consciousness is tied to this body. To the body that this girl made. I'm alive in this apocalyptic world. Why that was so, I didn't have a clue. Even so, I'm glad. She didn't have to be alone anymore, after all. We dug something into the ground for the still doll of junk. It's a burial. She remained silent during that time. After we finished, I held tightly onto her hands. She looked down towards me. My hands were joined with hers.
Do you want to make one again?
I nod.
But it won't be able to move. We can't make friends, she said lonesomely.
I shook my head.
Want to make something else?
I nod.
What is it?
I quietly stood up. Of course, I didn't really know. It's not that I was thinking that's what I should do. She could make anything by putting junk together. That's not something I can do. Only she could. I was special. I'm sure there must be some reason, I thought. I turn around. Wonder if she built that cabin we're staying in too.
Something that big is impossible for me.
That's what she said.
But if we took a bit of time, it might be possible.
I nod.
Then what should we do?
I started hopping and jumping everywhere. Something lively and hops like this will be nice. She'd make it and I'd help. So, a rabbit? That seems really fun. A rabbit made of junk is what I'm freaking seeing here. That'd be an odd sight. Illusionary world still not making any sense to your ears?
おはようございます.
Well, of course, basically, like I said, like, the illusionary world will make absolutely no sense until, like, the final conclusion of it all. And even then, you'd still be like, what? Because, you know, key with their kind of stuff like that is like, what? Oh, Ohio. Nagisa promptly turned her face away after the morning greeting. What's wrong?
いえ、なんでもないです。ちょっと恥ずかしかっただけです。
Embarrassed? Even now?
はい。ともや君は 私を支えてくれる人でした。
Well, even you're supporting me too.
あ、そうなんですか?
Yep.
でもきっと私の方が何倍も支えてもらってます。
Is that so?
はい。ともや君、口は悪いですけど、とても優しくて。 すごくいい人だなって。かっこいいし。こんな人の彼女になる人ってどんな人かなって、そう思ってました。そうやって振り返りながら、ああ、その彼女って私なんだって、そう思った時に、ともやくんがやってきました。そうしたら、ともやくんの顔、見れないぐらいに照れてしまいました。
I see. Didn't really understand what was going on. But I became equally embarrassed.
あの、
Yep.
今日も私、ともやくんの彼女です。
She said with confidence.It was so sudden that I got so confused I couldn't find anything to say. But just because of that, Nagisa might have become worried.
ですよね。
She asked politely as such, seeking confirmation. Why, of course. We've only been apart for a day. It'd still be so tomorrow and the day after.
その次の日もですか?
Yep. She really that reluctant to part with such a useless guy like me?It's just like her to worry about every little thing. It will always be so. I said in order to remove her worries.
本当ですか?
Yep. Hey, look, if we don't go now, we're going to be late.
はい!
Once again, we climbed up the slope.
おい、岡崎! お前、朝練どうしてサボった?
Is this even a club activity?
部活じゃない。けど、部活してる連中に勝とうとしてるんだ。それぐらいの意気込みでないとね。それに時間がない。試合は来週の水曜だから。
はあ、
さっき決めてきた。壮観だったよ。バスケ部の唖然とする顔さ。
When is it again?
来週水曜。
Hold on a sec. Don't go deciding on such stuff when you don't even have enough people, you idiot.
いるじゃん、3人。
Where?
お前と僕と渚ちゃんで3人。
Don't add Nagisa in, there's only two of us.
まあな、まともに動けるのは2人だな。しかしお前も知っての通り、僕の運動神経はズバ抜けている。この僕をポイントゲッターに据えていれば間違いないさ。
Are you an idiot? How are you going to win fair and square when it's a free-on-free match? Not to mention having only one person to play and shoot. No going all the way either. It's only losing me shamed.
そうなのか?
This guy doesn't get it at all.
そいつはまずい。合唱部のアマちゃん部長にも単価を切ってきたところだからな。
What did you do at that for?
僕たちが勝ったら二度とハンデを盾にするんじゃねえって。
You acted too much on impulse, damn it! I punished him once.
いてえな!いいじゃないか!これからもう一人探せばよ!
Been 4 days? Not to mention that the two of the days are weekends.
お前誰か知り合いでいないのか?バスケやってたんならいるだろ?
No, what about you?
いるか?
Two guys with no friends. Can't be helped then. Let's just find some random person.
荒れるなよ。今さらメンバーが集まってないなんて知れたら、それこそ恥だ。
You know, it would be a random option to add to the basketball team, Fuku. That'd be very random. I don't want to hear that from you. She'd probably like just be like,Every time she does anything successfully, even so much as like catch the ball, she'd like just go into Fuku in dreamland mode and just like completely fail at the game. I tried my luck with the few acquaintances I have. Percentage of success is zero. Everyone was shocked and puzzled as to why would anyone do such a thing in an academically busy period.I thought of bashing up one of them who snorted as they rejected the invitation, but I managed to hold myself back. They are indeed correct to begin with. Sonohara is the only idiot.
って、なんで顔合わせるなに殴られるよ。
Let's cancel the match. Cancel it. Go cancel the match.
今さら断れっかよ。
The only thing that would be smashed is your bride. Go smash it. And your face.
いや、お前の名前でも単価を切ってきた。
What?
角原岡崎コンビとしてだな。
What in the world have you done? I started to strangle Sunohara's neck. I released my grip and Sunohara started coughing violently.
Damn it! その元気を試合に使えよ。
No way, man. Whatever. Do as you please. Still feeling shocked, I lay flat on the table. It's the first weekend since I started dating Nagisa, after all.Honoring members to practice basketball? How could I possibly do that? Oh, come on, you've got two acquaintances, man.
メンバー探し頑張ろうぜ。
That have the power, the skill. Don't you realize this? I grabbed the bag before me. I dashed out of the classroom fleetingly.Once I reached the corridor, I sprinted with all my might and slid under the B-class sign plate. Nagisa. Man, I'm getting deja vu with this, are you? Didn't we see this scene in this exact same part as well? Where he just like gets to the class and he's just like, Nagisa. Just like, are we repeating ourselves here, Tamoya? I looked through the open door in search of her figure. Just like yesterday, Nagisa was sitting at the seat by the window, packing her textbooks into her bag. She noticed my presence and turned towards me.And she started to smile awkwardly. My god, it is a repeat. Man, don't me now. If you don't hurry, Sonar will catch up soon. It's like yesterday, only it's in the same part. I desperately pushed her to hurry up.
どうしましたか?
Are you ready to leave?
できてますけど。
She held up her bag in front of her chest to show me. Right, let's go.
はい。トモヤくん、バスケの練習あったんじゃないんですか?
Nope. I blatantly lied. If not, we won't be able to spend the weekend with just the two of us. No practice.
お?角原さんやる気いっぱいでした。
No, you've got it wrong. The basketball practice was just an excuse to be with me.
口実ですか?
Yeah, listen up.Sunohara has turned homo.
なんですか?
Homosexual, you mean you don't know?
はい。
It's about a guy loving a guy.
でも、それはいいことだと思います。
No, I wasn't talking about friendship. I meant love, not platonic love. Non-platonic, whatever. Do you understand what non-platonic means? It's not getting together emotionally. What do you think that is, exactly?Nagisa was dumbfounded. She has apparently just been exposed to a whole new world. Yes, he was healthy. Pity he became a perverted bastard. If such a guy closes in on you, there's no choice but to run, right? He'd probably not be touching the ball during basketball practice, but feeling me up instead. Man, I hate that.
それ、本当でしょうか?
For real. Nagisa, would you rather I become Sunohara's prey?
Yeah.
For me to be massaged during practice?
Yeah.
I'm desperately trying to retain my pure body for your sake.
すみません。そんな深い事情があったなんて知らなかったですから。
Right. Don't tell anyone, okay?
はい。言いません。そもそも…そんなこと口になんてできないです。
Oh, Nagisa, you are oh so naive.
その、あまりに衝撃的すぎて。
That's why today.
はい。
Let's go play instead.
はい。
Let's see, we'd first need to eat somewhere.
はい。
Okay, good, let's go.
はい。
Once again, we started walking.Up ahead, there are a bunch of male students at the corner of the corridor looking our way. I looked behind me. There's nothing. Just keep moving. Doesn't seem to be anything worrying. I better stop dilly-dallying or Sonohara will be here any moment. I don't think I even know what actually happens if you do. I hurried ahead. I mean, I check it, but I can't be asked. I brought Nagisa to the restaurant across from the school. Is this place all right?
Hi.
Well then, let's go in.
Oh? このままですか?
Yep.
私、制服です。
I'm wearing my school uniform too.
制服のまま遊んでたらダメだと思います。
Why is that so?
それは道草です。
I covered my space spontaneously, unable to enter. Are you an elementary school kid?
だから、一度帰って着替えてきます。
And come back here after that?
はい。とても美味しそうなメニューが並んでいます。
And it's not all bread.
楽しみです。
I contemplated dragging her in forcefully. Actually, I'd rather it be me bringing her into my room. If you catch the drift, I looked at the signboard above. Restaurant. I'm a guy after all. Wait, that's all it says? Restaurant? No kind of name for it, just restaurant? There's such a thing as to drag my girlfriend along forcefully. Seems rather exciting. I'm not even gonna freaking voice the panting thing, cause it's just the way he's just like, yes. He's just like, yeah, he totally wants to forcefully drag her somewhere. I looked up. Restaurant. Yeah, I don't like this at all.
Hi.
Just go in now, I'm begging you.
制服ではダメです。
Wait. He's obviously thinking dirty thoughts and all that, but I don't get the looking at a restaurant thing. He's like, I don't want it. You are surprisingly stubborn, aren't you?
頑固とかそういうんじゃないです。高速ですから。
Ruffle. A group of three wearing the same uniform as us passed through the entrance curtains.See that? School rules are as good as nothing here.
人は人です。
But aren't you always late for school too?
それは、そうですけど。でも、だからって、ずるずると悪いことしてたら、ダメな人間になってしまいます。だから、私は頑張りたいんです。
Nagisa, are you saying that the students who just went into there are bad people?Don't be so judgmental now, Nagisa.
ダメでしょうか?
No, seriously, what the hell's up with that? It's just the way she says it. It's just like, Nagisa, it's not kind of judgmental there. It's like, just because they go into a restaurant with a school uniform on, does that make them a bad person? No. Man, the thing that I'm begging her, I didn't even force her to enter the restaurant.
Yeah, 腹減ったな! カツ丼、カツ丼!
Students from the same school as us are rapidly filling up the place. You bastard, go home and change before you go in. I grabbed one of the students and yelled at him.
わかりました!
Can you imagine that? You go to a restaurant, you're in your uniform, then someone just grabs you and tells you to fucking go home and change your clothes. You'd be like, piss off. Freaked out by my threat, he promptly fled home. He did something good.
なんだか八つ当たりに見えました。
It's just your imagination. Since the students returned home quietly, we probably should do so too. Let's go home. I turned around right before that.
何食うかな?
Sonohara was right there. That ass has come to the same place to eat today.
あれ? これはこれは岡崎くん。今から昼?
Wait, remember in the maze route when, like, with Sanae and all that, and he's just like, all shocked. He's like, do you really eat at a place like this so often? So, I just like, and Tomoyo was like, oh, you, Sanae, you're not really bringing her to this place, are you? He's doing the same thing by the sounds of it, you freaking hypocrite. Yeah, that's right. But Nagisa doesn't want to eat inside wearing her uniform and is planning on going home first.
帰る?そんなことしてたら午後からのミーティングに間に合わないと思うんだけど。開始まであと30分ね。
He thrusts his wristwatch out at me. Didn't I tell you that I won't do it already, you idiot?
釣れないね。渚ちゃんとはこんなに仲良さそうにしちゃってさ。僕とももっと仲良くしてくれよ。寂しいじゃん。
Sunahara reached out to grab my shoulders. Wait for it! For some reason, Nagisa grabbed his arm and stopped him.
ありゃ。どうしたの、渚ちゃん。
そういうことは、智也くんも嫌がってますし、よくないと。
どうして?飯食いながらミーティングするだけだよ。
それは構わないです。ただトモヤ君にあまりむやみに触るのはどうかと。
She really took that seriously and believes that Sunohara has turned gay. Well, that is kind of somewhat what happened in the previous route, wasn't it? Remember that cafe incident? He became very confused.Sexualize. Oh man, what a naive girl. I feel so moved.
いや、だって僕と岡崎の付き合いだぜ。これぐらいのこといいと思うんだけどな。
ダメです。篠原さんと智也くんがどれだけ付き合いが長くても、今は。
今は?
今は。私の彼氏なんですから。
Nagisa's bombshell announcement. Second one, because first one was the drama club one. A one-man show on a bloody battlefield. Her face turns red and she looks like she's about to burst into tears. Nagisa, you really are cute.
なあ、岡崎。どういうことこれ?
Sunohara is dumbfounded.In order to calm down Nagisa, I didn't have to do anything but reveal the truth. Hey, Nagisa.
Hi.
It's a lie.
Hi?
About Sunohara being a homosexual. The tears she held back finally flowed out.
ひどいです、ともやくん。
ああ、本当にひでえよ、こいつは。
I like, again, like I say, I like how the anime handles it. What does that reveal to you? It's just like, it's an odd reaction to it, it's a lot more amusing.
人が同性愛者なんて、そんな不毛な妄想するなんてさ。つうわけで、スポーツで発散しような。きっと溜まってんだよ。渚ちゃんも言ってやれよ。
はい、私も。篠原さんと一緒に頑張ってほしいです。それに篠原さんを私傷つけてしまいましたから、だから私もお手伝いしたいです。
うんうん、優しいね、渚ちゃんは。
It has come to the worst possible conclusion. If I were to run away now, Nagisa would still help Sunohara out.I sighed at my own idiocy.
それに、トモヤ君、話だと水曜日までです。
All those times he's called Sunohara an idiot, but in reality, Tomoya is kind of an idiot himself.
二人で遊ぶのは、それからでもたくさんできます。
Seeing my discouraged figure and probably feeling sorry for me, Nagisa said that to cheer me up.
そんな…私なんかと遊ぶのを楽しみにして頑張る気になれるかはわからないですけど。
Don't worry, I'm serious enough about it.
本当ですか?ならよかったです。私もそれを楽しみに頑張りたいです。
お二人結構熱々なんだね。
What? You're jealous? Okay, time for me to be serious now.
付き合い出して間もないんだろ?
Well, you're right in a way.
なら面白いことになりそうだな。試合が終わる頃には三角関係になってるかもな。
I tried picturing the scene. Me, in love, Nagisa equals stalker equals Sonohara. Oh God, spare me!
僕を男として恐れてるのか。ま、無理もないけどね。僕が本気になれば、それはもう。
Another victim appears.
僕って結構マメだしさ。
I see you like stalking people.
と、お前の想像は間違ってるぞ。
Yeah, it may seem worrying, but we should be thankful for that. No, I just picture somewhere on the internet there's probably a fan art where Sonohara is a stalker. Well, fan fiction. Yeah, said it wrong.
ほら、ドラマであるだろ？主役、ヒロインと来たら、な？
I tried to picture the scene. Main lead Okazaki Tamaya, leading actress Fugao Nagisa, cop Sonohara Yohei. Damn, think I'd lose to you?
Hey, 調子ぶっこいてたら寝首かかれるぜ。
Who needs scratching, you cops?
で、誰が死人だ？
では、ミーティングを行う。偉大はただ一つ。
Can we cure Sonohara's stupidity before he dies?
違う
!3on3 のメンバー集めだよ。今のところ、僕と岡崎。あと一人足りないわけだが。
Sonohara turned his gaze towards Nagisa.
ま、見つけられなかったら Nagisa ちゃんがいるし。
Seriously speaking, that's the worst choice.I'm sorry to say this, but Nagisa can't really do sports. To be able to be on form for the match, we need one more person who can actually move. I don't really know that much. I have that much free time now for such optimism.
Hmm? どうして?
The match is on Wednesday, right after the holiday. Till then, we only have one normal school day, which is Monday. If we don't start looking now, wouldn't we be in trouble?
うん、君いいこと言うね。
Dude, you're being too carefree about this.
ま、見つけられなかったら、なぎさちゃんがいるし。
Like I've already said, she totally sucks at sports. How are you gonna use her, you idiot? Oops.
くー、なぎさちゃんの彼氏ってすんげー怖い人だね。傷つかないうちにさ、別れた方がいいんじゃない？
そんなことないです。トモヤ君の口が悪いのはよくわかってるつもりです。それは傷つかないと言ったら嘘ですけど、それでもトモヤ君と一緒にいると楽しかったり勇気づけられたりすることの方が多いですから、だから別れたりなんかしないです。
ふっ。Sonohara turns his head towards himWhat? Towards him? What?
なんでこんないい子がお前の彼女なんだよ!
Should say me, isn't it? He grabbed my neck and started shaking me about. Let me go, you asshole!
まあいいさ。今のお前はちょっとしたラッキーボーイ。彼女が困っている時にたまたま近くにいて頼られただけ。そのうちもっと素敵なナイスガイがいることに気づくことになるのさ。
Well, at least that guy's not you.
僕だよ、文句あるのかよ。
Sonohara さんは、その、いい人だと思います。それはもう十分に分かってます。
ほらね。
きっと、私なんかよりいい人、見つかると思います。
ガーン。
You just got rejected.The way I said that. Hey, why are we suddenly in a lecture about blossoming love? Didn't I say we had a little time?
Oh, そうでした。
Man, my voice acting gets more and more over the top, man.
そうだったね。
You guys are being too carefree about this. In any case, let's get out of here first. If we stay here, we probably won't be able to find anyone. But now Naturally. It's already set. After all, and there aren't many students left in school. If we were to go to the gym or running track, we could find some underclassmen having club activities, but we don't have any acquaintances amongst them.
どうしましょう、ともや君。
To carry on with this search, the only people who will be able to find are teachers. Can you imagine having a teacher on your rigging team? Well, we'll choose what we shall do with this. Spoiler, we're actually going to do that on Monday. But regardless, we'll actually do that next time probably. Depends how long Sunday in this game would be, basically. But anyway, I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.